in Kakamega County, then we have Uruma Ward by election in Uasin Gishu County, Kamakama in Kisii, and then we have London Ward in Nakuru, and here, Hell's Gate, and we have Kitise, which is in Makueni. So those are the six by elections. So far, the voting is going on in all the respective electoral areas. A few incidents reported here and there, but they have been sorted out by the IBC staff on the ground as well as the security teams. We had an incident in Matungu where a former cabinet minister slapped an IBC official. It's a very unfortunate incident, and the IBC is calling on the security team on the ground to have the gentleman apprehended, because the staff are rendering a very, very important duty to this country. And if he has any complaint, he should complain to the commission and not take the law in his hands. But the commission calls upon the security team in Matungu and Kakamega to apprehend this individual and bring him to justice.